Welcome to Earnings Central. In this video, we'll break down Applied Digital's first quarter 2025 earnings call in under 4 minutes. We'll cover the key financials and major takeaways so you can stay informed without spending hours listening to the full call. Let's get started. First up, the numbers. Applied Digital reported impressive revenue growth of 67%, reaching $60.7 million for the quarter. This growth was primarily driven by their data center hosting and cloud services segments. The data center hosting business generated $34.8 million, while the cloud services segment contributed $25.9 million. Now, let's talk about their adjusted EBITDA. It showed a significant increase, reaching $20 million for the quarter. However, it's worth noting that the company did report an adjusted net loss of $21.6 million, or 15 cents per share. Moving on to the balance sheet, Applied Digital ended the quarter with $86.6 million in cash and cash equivalents, along with $143.6 million in debt. Their shareholders' equity nearly doubled over the past 3 months, hitting $241.8 million, thanks to a recent cash infusion from large investors. So, what's driving this growth? Applied Digital is positioning itself as a leader in providing infrastructure for high-performance computing, particularly for AI applications. They're currently finalizing a lease with a major US-based hyperscaler for their Ellendale HPC campus in North Dakota. This initial lease is for 100 megawatts, but the company has plans to expand the campus to 400 megawatts. The expectation is that this single tenant will eventually take the entire campus capacity. In their cloud services business, Applied Digital currently has 6 GPU clusters online and is seeing strong demand. They're planning to deploy additional clusters in the second half of their fiscal year 2025, which begins in December. One of the most exciting developments is the increased interest from hyperscalers for 2025 and 2026 capacity. Applied Digital is in discussions with 3 additional hyperscalers beyond their current tenant, indicating strong market demand for their services. The company is also making progress on other fronts. They're working on amending their GPU lease financing to better reflect the economics of the business. This should improve their reported results going forward. Looking ahead, Applied Digital is focused on becoming a platform capable of building and operating multiple HPC data centers at scale. They're seeing rising demand for their proprietary and purpose-built HPC data centers among top-tier industry players. To support this growth, the company is making some changes to its executive team. David Wrench will be moving to the role of Chief Administrative Officer, while Said Al-Momand will take over as Chief Financial Officer. In conclusion, Applied Digital is positioning itself as a key player in the rapidly growing high-performance computing infrastructure market. With strong demand from hyperscalers and a solid pipeline of projects, the company appears well-positioned for future growth. As always, investors should keep an eye on how the company executes its ambitious plans in the coming quarters. That wraps up our recap of Applied Digital's first quarter 2025 earnings call. If you found this recap helpful and want to stay on top of more earnings reports from other companies, don't forget to subscribe. We've got plenty more quick and easy breakdowns coming your way. So hit that subscribe button and never miss an update from Earnings Central.